Well, the AmVets in Struthers is benefiting from a Boardman student's Eagle Scout project. Colin Russell, alongside some of his friends, began installing a flag retirement ceremony ground Saturday. Russell says there will be a fire pit surrounded by stones, along with a reflection garden.
My grandpa's in the military. Well, he was in the military, a Vietnam veteran, and my neighbor was a World War II veteran, so just a lot of veterans. So I thought, why not give back to them?
Russell says the project should be completed in 3 weeks.